Taylor Hall comes up with it. And Hall will start back out for Edmonton. Rolling it by Hamlin into the Montreal zone. Bayard May going after it. Nugent Hopkins on it. Center and five. Scores! Leon Draisaitl.
Oh, the Canadians right here. David Desharnais has this puck on his stick. Right there, gets knocked off the puck by Nugent Hopkins. Draisaitl comes in late and buries this puck as Price pushes across. Can't get over in time. Draisaitl, who's had a heck of a night, finishes it off and puts the Oilers up 4-3 with a minute 0-2 left in the third.